listen, we squashed the beef that everybody thought there was beef, but there wasn't. It was a misunderstanding. We got Flacco from the BX, Scruff, Dykeman is in the building, and I want to personally say I apologize for what happened. We are men of our word, and there's no more to it, man. At the end of the day, I want people to understand, we all unify. We all bleed the same color. We all bleed the same color, and we did this so people could stop promoting violence, and we're not about violence. At the end of the day, we all going through the same struggle. But I gotta salute these guys because they came into our hood. They came back so we could show everybody that, look, we are united. It was a misunderstanding. And everybody with that chit-chat, leave it alone, man.
Hell yeah. Back. Post this on the ground.